Hello everyone! Today I'm gonna do a chain pull, and this is the very first time that I'm gonna do this kind of technique. And I'm gonna use a round chain. So I bought this in Amazon, and disclaimer, this is not a sponsored video. I just want to try this chain, and this is set of 12, and the length of this is 20 inches. And the paint that I'm gonna use for today is Artist Loft Ready Mix Pouring Paint Deep Yellow, Artist Loft Sap Green, this is Aqua Green, and for the base is Titanium White. I already put a base so that it will not take long. And this one is Old Gold. I have black also for another base, and Artist Loft Ready Mix Violet, and the last one is Artist Loft Turquoise. So we have 8 colors including the base, and I put 1 drop of silicone in every paint that I'm gonna use for today. So we're gonna measure first how long we're gonna use. So we're gonna do a feather that, and we're gonna fold it. So this is my very first attempt, so I hope it will turn well. So I just want to experiment the color of the base also, which one will create a nice feather. So one pair. So they're both sides. So if we still need more, we still have a lot of chain here that we can use. So I'm gonna put everything into time lapse, and I hope you enjoy it, guys. Thank you.